Hello there, my name is Emin, representing company EMCsoft, and in this short video, I wanted to show you how you can set up domain for your CRM forms. I created a form, Bitrix24 Administration course, so when you click on it, you should to reach this form. And by the way, I'm starting now generating content for this Bitrix24 Administration course, and you must welcome to participate in that course, and if you're interested in that course, leave your data in form. That form I will put in description under that video. And to finish that, I wanted to put a form as a domain name. So I wanted to put this like EMCsoft, Bitrix site, and so on. And I'm struggling to find out how I can do that, because usually, you know, you should to click on it, go form feature, this button, find the change domain here, but it does not exist. And I was struggling to find out where is this. So I asked a Bitrix partner support, and they told me that you need to go to the lowest ID of the form, go there, click form features, settings button, and you will find here site settings to edit the homepage address. So you click on it, and here you can click use your own domain. Okay, so I want to use my domain, which is EMCsoft. Domain available, and click save. Okay, now what do you need to do? You need to take a screenshot of that data and send to your admin and say him, and ask him, could you please write this record, the name record, with this record value. Once he will do that, after next day or a maximum during 3 days, that domain name will be available. One small changes. You shouldn't use main domain as I showed before. You should use a third level domain like crmforms.emcsoft. If you will use main domain and you will make A and C record, you will get your like I got. So do not do my mistakes. That's it. Sounds very simple, but I spent for about 2 hours to find out that small feature. So hope that will help you a lot as well. So if you like that video, click like. If you got any questions regarding that video, put your questions in the comments of that video. And again, if you want to participate in the administration course, please leave your contact details in the form, which I put it in description under that video. So thank you and bye-bye.